except for the long sleeve shirt that it has. I mean, they have three losses now, but that's two of the three.
They always struggle once they get to the championships because they never play any tough competition throughout the season.
They have in the beginning. Yeah,
they,
yeah.
This year they did. This year the West Coast Conference, I haven't paid attention much this year. But
oh, they're getting up too this year, huh?
And then maybe if USF has a run, so that could be what, six or
that'd be a
four
lot
or five teams?
Yeah.
Marymount, oh, yeah. I saw them play. I didn't, not to school, we just saw, we had a couple players, or where was that, Wild, they played for Oregon when they played, so it's one of the biggest party schools in America. I'm like, there's your selling point.
People play basketball. That's what,
that's and they got one of those Christian schools.
Eight. Yeah. There we go.
Good job.
Thank you.
I don't know.
So did you say that you guys hadn't played? He looked at me like,
so what?
Oh, ha!
So that's 5-2.